Hi guys, hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time of coming onto my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and don't forget to leave a comment, even though all you leave is, hi, my name is, and this is my first time on your channel. Today we'll be talking about how I am genuine, and that's why I'm crazy. Longer, and I was born on the 24th of May. That kind of makes me a Gemini. Some people call it Gemini. So hair length, check. Cocked brows, check. Give you anyhow, check. So I am Gemini. Multiple personality, double personality actually, says that I have two sides, one side, the other side, and I can bring out the two sides at any point. There's another popular one I know. You know, when somebody says, I'm Libra, so I did this. I'm Scorpio, so I did this. Somebody will literally say, I burnt down your house. If your girlfriend is a this, don't be surprised when she does this to get your attention. And I'm like, guys, are you serious? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, I'm shooting where there's a lot of noise, so in case you're hearing a lot of noise, I'm sorry. But what I'm trying to say today is that all of that, the month you were born, the day, the month you were born, and where the moon was, like, really, like 5 minutes, doesn't have anything to do with how you are. What actually influences how you are? Number one, why I'm saying this is, I have 5 tips already. Yes, you know, I always have 5 tips. Why I think none of that matters according to your conduct. Number one, some of y'all's birth date isn't really your birth date. What do I mean? What do you mean? Some of you are adopted and you don't know. So in the reality of things, some of you were not even born on the day you were born. And actually, some of you were not born on the day that you were born. And some of you's due dates is different from the actual date that you were eventually born. Do you get? So how do you feel if all your life you're living based on, oh, I'm Gemini, I can be crazy, I can seek attention, I can be this, I can be that. I now find out actually that you adopted and your actual date of birth was not known to your real mother, now showed up and now told you that actually, sis, you are Leo. Actually, sis, you are Scorpio, but you have finished jumping, so you jump from one part of the animal kingdom to the other part of the animal kingdom. Really, guys, number two, your genes, biology actually has a lot of influence in how you behave compared to your horoscope or your sign. Don't worry, I spent the whole of secondary school reading books about this. See, if your mom is batshit crazy, with all due respect, pardon my French, or your dad is crazy, tasks that you're crazy really are, especially if your grandmom and your grandfather and your auntie, chances that they'll pass it to you high. But all these things don't even matter. Like, I was also, another part of biology is the fact that a girl on her period is most probably going to be batshit crazy or acting a certain way, or, and if you're hungry, less energy to actually invest in acting a certain way. You most probably calm if you're hungry. So hormones, a tumor can be pressing on your brain and you start behaving a certain way. Different factors actually affect how people behave. Number three brings me to the third factor, social conditioning, upbringing. If you notice this, like, you pick up accents, you pick up behaviors, you pick up patterns of things, you pick up how you think things should be and how things should not be. And these things actually have more influence on your life than your sign. I know that it is weird. Okay, for example, Aries. I read about the toxic traits of Aries today. My sister is, today's her birthday, by the way. Happy birthday just for me. April 11th. Is Aries. Now, I read about the toxic signs and I saw dominant, proud, something, and I'm like, fam, there is nothing. Just Remy is one of the sweetest people I know, so that doesn't quite fit her. You know, and some of these things really, it's like saying you have two eyes, you have two nose, you have one nose, you have one mouth, you have two ears. Find chances that you will find yourself in that description kind of high. And another point that I have for some of y'all is everything is under your control. After your genes, after your genes and biology, your bringing, your actual birth date, you still have the power to control yourself and how you behave yourself. You know, if you actually cannot control the way you are behaving with a lot of effort put into it and dedication as to changing your behavior, then we should actually look into the chances that you are demon possessed. Example, the guy at Genesis, the mad guy in the Bible that Jesus healed. Okay, so people were so confused because he was one that was breaking chains off his hands and he could not bind him together. And now somebody heals him and now he's calm. You see that drastic change? That's how your life is. Maybe you should see a therapist, a psychologist, or a pastor for deliverance. There should be, you know, some measure of control about how you behave. And finally, obviously, this is number five now. I would not leave something without giving my Christians one. Jesus did not die for you. Like, this is Easter. Jesus did not die for you to come and behave like you have multiple personality. Are you joking? Your horoscope has nothing to do with who you behave. It has nothing to do with your laziness. You're just a lazy person. If you've been watching this video thus far and you like it, please leave a comment below and give it a thumbs up. Thank you. So I'm going to go all over the five tips again. Number one, your birth date. Your birth date might not actually be your birth date. You don't actually know your birth date. You only know the birth date that they told you. Stop acting out because your birth date is on a certain date. Even if it's a 2-day difference between your actual birth date and the birth date you're thinking is the one that determines your horoscope, you might literally fall out between April 21 and April 22 and you're in a different horoscope entirely. Number two, your genetics, your biology. So many other factors go into how a person behaves and how you can be controlled. If you actually have a problem, you should see a doctor. Number three is upbringing, where you're from. You know, to be honest, yeah, a lot of people in the bush don't even know about these things, like people that don't have access to phones. It's because you have Google and you have books to read and you're reading these books and they're telling you that this is how you behave. If not, if you're in the village somewhere, you're fetching water, nobody will tell you that because you're Gemini that you're lashing yourself on the ground, you're falling down and you're misbehaving, or because you're Leo, so you might be king, or the king of everybody. Like, please. And obviously, number four is control. You actually do have control over yourself and how to behave. And finally, Jesus Christ did not die for you to be doing as if you have multiple personality or you're the one that they healed, vexed by his spirit. Anything that you cannot control, you should actually look into demon possession. Well, that's another thing a lot of people don't believe in, and that's fine. Whatever you do, number four is actually correct. You have a lot of control over your life and how you behave, and you should not let the position of the moon, the stars, and any other thing or any human being control how you behave or how you react. Thank you. Happy Easter. I love you guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Plus, free legal advice. If you do something based on your zodiac sign or you act a certain way based on your zodiac sign, you cannot tender it in court as evidence of bad behavior because it will not avail you. You will end up in jail. You will suffer the full consequences of your action. If you like go and vex, you say you're angry, you're a bad guy, you're a bad girl. Now break somebody's car or you break into somebody's house, you say it's your zodiac sign or the moon that was shifting on your own. So get all your shit together. Sorry, pardon my French. I make things work by behaving properly. Happy Easter, guys. Bye.